This is week two of Charleston. We did some solo jazz, putting together the footwork that we've learned the past 2 weeks. So we started out with single kicks. So we did one, two, three, four, then we did doubles on the right, and doubles on the left. Then we repeated from the beginning with four single kicks, and two on the right, and two on the left. Which puts us on the right foot, and then we added on our kick, hold, kick, step, which we use for hand-to-hand Charleston. So it was kick, hold, kick, step, kick, hold, kick, step. We do eight of these. We talked about keeping our weight forward no matter which direction we're going. We talked about keeping our arms out and stepping out on that step away and not stepping right underneath us. We're actually stepping out. And then we did partner stuff. So we worked on, again, our kick-throughs. We started in basic. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Kick-through on five. Five, six, seven, eight, one. We reviewed the lead and follow of this using our whole frame to turn the follow around. And then we go back to close, putting the right hand on the lead back in the center of the follow back. And then we change this into hand-to-hand Charleston. So after the kick through, three, four, five, six, seven, the lead is going to change the footwork to get to this hand-to-hand. And then once again, to get back to close, the lead changes to footwork again as we face the front. Let's try to the side one time, both of those moves. One, two, three, five, six, seven. 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 One, two, three, five, six, seven.